Put him away.
Dennis, you gotta work.
This one very close to being stopped.
You gotta work, Dennis.
Go, go, go. That's the end.
Starting to just taking a beating here. Well, we had no doubt about his toughness coming in. Fighting out of Holland and the Netherlands.
That's it.
And it is all over.
See, Cain Velasquez just completely controlling him. Got an arm around the waist, landing hammer fists, and Stoyanovich just doing nothing to defend himself.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee George Ortiz has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 34 seconds of round number 2. Declaring the winner by TKO, Cain Velasquez.